Good morning. We're here at Willows this morning after some tench and hopefully other stuff. Missed the first bite. Tells me there's a lot of sludge out there. Another missed bite. Well, the fish are there. I mean, they're bubbling away, but. Landing it handy, yep. Recording. Same as last time, I'm just going to put a few pellets in every couple of casts, just keep topping it up very slowly. It feels like a little tench to start with. We're off the mark. Lovely little tinker. Right in the top lip. Perfect. Let's get the hook out. Oh, there's a baby. This feels better. A lot better. Oh, it's no lip again. Unfortunately, it's got a horrible lip, but hey ho. We're getting the better fish on worm. Had a couple of 3-pounders. With the feed, little and often, that's all we need. this one's going well. I think it's another tench, I think. Yep. No. That one got away. Bastard.
Greedy rod.
Took my worm, the little fucker.
Hang on, I'll just stop. excuse me. I don't suppose like you have like one hook I can borrow, could you? Like a little hook.
Hang on. Can you tie them?
Yeah, I can tie them. Are they spear hooks? Or does it have a hole in?
These are ride.
Oh yeah, have you got a hole in yet?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's alright then. Cheers. Dad can tie them. Just bought some from a landlord so we don't have a hole in. Thank you.
You got it.
Cheers.
Pass on
from
that.
Yep.
Cut off.
I'm better for another mate. Right, I can see that door right here. Yeah, I'll just show you that on my belly.
Yep, no problem.
Okay. Size 10 oak, 2 grains of corn. And I get a rod. Typical. Floats up and down like a yo-yo. Another rudder thing, yeah. I don't believe this. Oh. Okay, I'm on barbless. Go on, you little shit. Well, they chewed that up well. Yeah. I'm definitely getting a better tench on worm. I'm getting tench and roach on worm. If I go on corn, it's rod. I'm getting completely rudded out. That was hardly in 5 seconds. Another one. Alright, Nick. I lost one earlier.
Margins.
Yeah.
Yeah, still seeing them moving up and down the margins here all the time.
Yeah. I've been float fishing boilies.
Yeah.
I've just been cutting them down into like a 12mm dumbbell.
Yeah.
And just fishing down here. And I had one on it, went ploughed right over there and just gone. It was a decent one. Is there any bream left in here?
There is not a lot, though. I had one off the day about
4 pounds. Oh, did you? I know all the big ones are gone, haven't they?
Yeah, the big ones are gone.
But surely they would have spawned.
I don't know, the big ones were, I think they were far too big and old.
They were, yeah, they were old, weren't they?
More scant as well.
Yeah.
But there has been the odd skimmer out.
Oh, has there?
Yeah, the odd skimmers are coming out. Eight, ten ounces.
Yeah.
Whether they continue to breed, but there's a lot of little perch as well. So.
Yeah. Yeah, I've been picking up quite a few of them, sort of, so big, yeah. But
don't fare well when the bream breed.
I know.
Go around and screw them all over.
I've had some better tench today on Wem.
Yeah, they are starting.
Yeah, well, if you go on corn, it's just them little tench all day long.
Yeah.
But I've had a 3 and a 3.5 to 4.
Picked out on the left.
Yeah. Yeah.
So I've been doing just cycling a bit.
Yeah.
Half an hour on that, half an hour on that, half an hour on that. Been picking up. I've been finding tiny pieces of meat. I've been picking the parts.
Yeah.
Yeah, bang anything sort of 4 mil on. Lucky if you can get one above 6 pounds.
Yeah. I don't know.
They'll come on.
Oh, definitely, yeah. This is a tiny little birch, tench. Oh, it's such a ditty. Oh well, that'll grow into a big one. Ten more minutes and then wrap up. Oh, you little fucker. Lost one off the bottom of my eye. Fucking head off. better lump.